Today's video is going to be about what's it like in a psych unit. And if you don't know what a psych unit is, it's about where kids, they go if they try to kill themselves, if they're on drugs, if they killed somebody. And adults can go there too, but I feel like if you feel like something is wrong, then you should talk to somebody, like, don't hold that in. I did that. And I ran away. I got in so much trouble, and that's not the answer. There's so much, like, there's so much more to you than you think. Like, you might feel alone and stuff, but you're not. You're not alone. And sometimes you just might need to go to a psych unit to find yourself. Because what I did, I found myself in what I was doing, and when I got into big trouble, when I got in a lot of trouble, it helped me realize, like, that was a reality check for me. Like, I need to focus on something other than this, because I thought a lot of stuff, but I thought I was alone, but I wasn't. I had people who was there for me, and I pushed them away. And you should just talk to a friend. If you want to talk to a therapist, talk to a therapist. That's what you want to do.
I don't think so.
But I personally don't believe in. I don't believe that people need therapists, because all you need is somebody to talk to, even if it's the wall beside you, or just text it in your phone. I used to text it in my notes all the time, and that may help you. I think if you sit down or go for a walk, you will find yourself somehow. Find that something you love and start doing it. It will make you realize. Make you realize so much more to yourself than you really are. Like, if you feel like there's something wrong and you just want to talk to somebody, come talk to me, because I can probably relate to you, or you can just talk to me. Like, I'll be there. I don't care who you are. You just gotta find out what's good for you. Being in a psych unit, it's like a prison. You have certain times that you do things, or for adults, you have certain, like, you can go out to smoke, and most of the time they just go out there and smoke, because that's all they have to do. You have certain lunches, you have certain time to go to sleep. It's like being in prison, basically. And I talked to someone who knows both sides of the story, and her name's Kaylee. That was Kaylee. She is an amazing person. She's one of my mama's friends. I used to talk to her all the time. She's an amazing person. And if you get put in a psych unit, don't for one second think that you're crazy. Like, if you're just going there to help yourself, then that's what you're there for, and you know that. Like, don't believe what other people think. When you're in a aside unit, you have clubs that you talk to, you still have a therapist, and if you're young, you still go to school. For some people, it was a fun experience. For other people, it wasn't. Everybody's story is different. Don't let people judge you for being you. About what it's like in a psych unit, some of it was, but I hope you guys enjoyed it.